Now we are going to complete exercises of chapter number 9, first day on the mountain. Comprehension A. Did you enjoy reading about the Hedi's first day on the mountain with her grandfather? Hedi does many things on her first day. Put all of these things she does in correct sequence. नीचे जो लाइंस दी है ना वो हमें सीक्वेंस में लगाने हैं. सो मैं सीक्वेंस वाइज पढ़ती हूँ. ओके, जहाँ पर मैंने रेड कलर से नंबर्स दिए हैं. फर्स्ट, हेदी हाइड्स हर क्लोथ्स इन द कबर्ड. सेकंड, हेदी मेक्स हर बेड इन द हे लोफ्ट. थर्ड, हेदी लेज द टेबल फॉर लंच. फोर्थ, हेदी ग्रिड्स द गोट्स. फिफ्थ, ग्रैंडफादर एंड हेदी ईट सपर. देन सिक्स, हेदी गोज टू बेड इन हर हे लोफ्ट. B. Choose the correct option. First, Hedi hides her clothes in the cupboard because, correct option is B, she wants to be free like the goats. Then second, grandfather made a stool for Hedi because, correct option is C, the only stool he had was too low for her. Then third, grandfather and Hedi go to bed. Correct option is B, when the sun begins to set. Then C, answer the questions briefly. First question, where does the grandfather live and with whom? Answer, the grandfather lives alone on a mountain until his granddaughter Hedi joins him and starts living with him. Then second question, how and where does Hedi prepare her bed? Answer, Hedi prepares her bed in the hayloft. She climbs up the ladder and prepares her bed in the hayloft by using and arranging the large heap of fresh, sweet-smelling hay so that she is able to look out through the round window. She also puts an extra heap of hay at one end for a pillow. She and her grandfather then spread out a sheet over the bed to give it a neat and comfortable look. Then third question, what does Hedi eat at her grandfather's house? Does she enjoy her meal? Answer, Hedi has a bowl of milk, a large slice of bread and a piece of golden cheese. Yes, she enjoys her meal. Fourth question, why does the grandfather wake up in the middle of the night to see Hedi? Answer, the heart trembles because of strong mountain winds that blows really hard. Hedi's grandfather thinks that it may frighten Hedi, so he goes to check on her in the middle of the night. Last question, write four qualities of Hedi that you can think of. Answer, Hedi is nature lover and animal lover. She is observant, disciplined and organized.